previous penalty was scored by Nick Taylor. High to the goalkeeper's right. Saka striker, Keo Sokpheng, goes the same way. 15 international goals for Sokpheng. 3-1 lead to Cambodia. And they are still in this ASEAN Championship. They win, then this goal will be helping them through to the semi-finals for the first time.